Woo boy. Hey everybody, it is JPT. It is night time. Daybreak is an hour and 53 minutes away. Back with Eden Star as the Huge. A couple of you guys had some interesting things to say, so I'm going to take a look at what we've got going on. Let's see. So we got the Kinetic Blast module. Guess what? We can upgrade this stuff. Didn't think about that. So let's upgrade. What does it take to upgrade? So right now, what? We're just doing this. Got the kinetic laser. Pew pew. Heck yeah. Aluminum. Wait. Why is it double? Oh, ceruleum and ceramic. Okay. So we're gonna need some of that stuff. Let's go ahead and. What can we pull out of here? We can pull out that. Pull out some thermal compounds. Some tinol. Some of that. Oh, heck, we might even need some of that for all we know. Just get all the plasma fire. Why not? All right. So, we'll click on this. So really, what do we need? I mean, how is this? That's kinetic blast, energy harness, upgrade. Holy crap. This is going to do a bunch of stuff. Augments the module's functionality to harness a target's own energy field, turning it and the surrounding environment into a powerful weapon. Press and hold your secondary action button to latch onto the enemy and move your mouse to throw it in that direction. Ooh. Energy drain. Each smash absorbs a small amount of energy from the target. Oh, that's even better. Huh. So, which one do we want to do? Wait a second. Wait, how do we get to this? Do we have to go? I don't. Oh, we already have this. Yeah, I was like, wait, we already have that. Okay. Increase the amount of damage each smash deals to the target by 50%. Holy moly. Regeneration. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff we can do here. Area repairing. Hold your power shift button. Controls default to attempt to repair structures within 2 meters around your target. That's even better. Increases the range by 50% in which the player can initiate the regeneration of a diminishing structure. Cost of repairing all structures. I mean, this is great. I'm glad you guys showed this to me. Energy blade module is the same. So I kind of want to do the laser because the laser sounds pretty awesome. But we need 50. We need 50 of these bad boys.
Jeez.
So we got a little bit of a mission today. Also, you guys said that I could just absorb the backpack and that would actually suck everything in, which makes sense. So that makes me kind of feel better about my life. All right. So what do you need? Protonite, we got plenty of that. So what can we do about this one? Energy harnessing, so we can go to 50% or each smash absorbs a small amount of energy. That would be fun. Energy harness is now able to harvest 100% more energy from plants. There's just so much good stuff. All right, well, we can do this. So let's just do that. Boom. Well, that's uneventful. That's uneventful, but hey, it works, right? So we got it. Nice. So what do we need? I'm gonna have to actually literally write this down because I'm that kind of guy. I'm that guy, that friend of yours that is like, hold on, let me write this down, or like put it in my notes in my phone. So we need ceramic for sure. We always need ceramic. I wish I remember where that ceramic wall is. Fiber, of course. It's like, it's everything. We just need everything. Fiber. Oh, we could do this one. Let's do this one. Nice. So we could do that one. We need more fiber for that. We need just fiber. Increases the radius of your area of repair to 6 meters. We just need fiber. Fiber is going to help that one out. Fiber does a body good. All right, and then the lasers, we need aluminum and protonite, which is what, tree stuff? I don't know. I'm sure that was an exciting screen of just nothingness. So, let's go ahead and cut down this tree. I want to see about killing these things faster. Come on. Yeah, so thanks for the tips. Don't have exact names, but you know who you are. And I appreciate you watching and helping me out. Because I felt a little desperate last time. Those were very rare deaths on our part. I'm gonna go ahead and turn that light off because we don't need it right now. But yes, I mentioned that this was my favorite thing to do. Just kind of absorb things. I just really wish they could make this game just have random maps, random seeds. That's just my only wish. But I understand why they can't at the same time. But why not? Why not? Give us what we want. All right, so we don't really need this, but I'll get it anyways. I'll get it anyways. All right, I can't help it. Bridgmanite we don't need. We need more fiber, right? Everybody needs fiber. Yeah. So let's cut down this tree. Let's cut down this tree. So I haven't seen any updates for this game since the last episode, and lots of you were watching this game. So here, now we need the light, which I appreciate. It's doing this series doing better than most of my other games, but totally check those out. Like RimWorld, should be watching RimWorld. If you enjoy this game, you should be watching RimWorld. I tell you what. That just destroy that guy? Yeah. It's gonna be hard to tell. We need ceramic. I need to go find that ceramic wall. I don't remember where that was. That makes me feel bad. We just need to cut down lots of trees. We need to find that ceramic wall. Ceramic wall, where are you? Hello? It's GPT. Looking for ceramic. Was it up here? I feel like it's not that easy. It's probably further down this way. It was just like a random giant wall of ceramic that just made no sense. Yeah, I haven't seen any updates for this game. Maybe it's this. So I was like, you know what? My wife and son are out. Yeah, this is it. Yeah, sweet. It's like my wife and son are out. Let me just go ahead and play a little bit of this. So don't expect this to be coming in spades, but it is what it is. I've been super busy, just with work and life. My son actually just turned one today. Today is his birthday. We celebrated yesterday, so don't think his good old dad is not spending his birthday. Well, I'm not spending his birthday with him, but we celebrated yesterday. And I got to play with him a little bit earlier today. Plus, his mom and I both had to work today, so it just worked out to do that. Man, just look how this breaks it down. This is great. I'm just gonna get all the ceramic. I could just sit here and do this. Come on. Oh, that didn't update. A lot of you are very good at informing me about what's coming. Because I have a lot of questions, and I do a very poor job. I read all the, like, on Steam, I read all of the updates. It just seems like you guys seem to know more than I do. You probably are a lot more connected in like message boards or forums, and probably tweets. I don't know. I feel like I keep up with the probably not all the tweets, but a majority of the developer tweets, which is very helpful. But again, this is one of those games where they do a pretty good job at letting you know what's going on, or at least what's coming up, but you guys still seem to know more than I do, and I'm jealous, but at the same time, I'm very like, I don't know if I have time to keep up with all of the games that I play. Plus, I like surprises. Oh yeah. And I find it really interesting that many of you just watch me just collect materials. So for that, I'm thankful. That I am thankful. All right, so we should most definitely have enough. Can you just straight up upgrade from here? Sweet. Oh, I just saw that guy walk over. Okay, so we need more of that. Where do I get that? Where do I get that? Someone said try to absorb this, I think, didn't they? Well, it doesn't. It doesn't absorb. Or wait. Yeah, that doesn't either. Maybe I read that wrong. Could have sworn that's what you were talking about. Is it this stuff? It's probably super obvious, and I'm just like, where is it? Oh, I definitely want this. Oh. This is the ceruleum and aluminum. Is that how you say that? Aluminum? It's just aluminum? Aluminum? Just want to make sure I'm not pronouncing things wrong and look like an idiot. Oh yeah, there's way more in this. This is what I was originally heading towards. I was like, I bet there's way more in these. Come on, break down. Hello. Hey. That was stupid. Come on, break it down. There we go. How much do I need? Do I need 50 to make this happen? Oh, I need 50, so we're gonna have to cut down so much of this stuff. Yeah, explosion. All right. Come on. Oh, this is painfully slow. One thing I kind of wish they would do is they kind of up. As you can kind of see it on here, until these don't do a very good job of it. But these just kind of like explosion. It's just to kind of see how it's breaking these down a little bit better. I don't know, just to kind of see them crumble a little bit more before they just randomly explode in front of your face like that. That's just kind of weird to me. But it's, you know, it's an all good. It's all good. All right. But yeah, I would have never came back to this as quickly as I did unless you guys intrigued me into saying that I could upgrade my tools, and I'm like, no, you can't. Sure enough, here I am, collecting more materials to upgrade the tools. All right. Any more over here? I don't think so. I think we just. Can I destroy that? No, I can't. So I don't think I. I still don't think I have enough. Ugh, we're three short. Well, I guess we're going up here. Can I get up there from here? Move, plants. Really? Oh, those aren't plants. That could have been bad. Move. Blonk. Right up. There we go. Nice. All right. I'm gonna cut this down. Run! Come on. There we go. Nice. I can't see. Okay, there it is. Come on. Explosion. Explosion, explosion, explosion. Okay, we can do it now. That's all I care about. Upgrade. Laser beam. Pew pew. Hold your primary action button to produce a focused offensive beam. Holy moly. Oh, we can do it now. Increase the effective range of the kinetic laser, allowing for maximum damage up to 20 meters farther. Yeah. Activate. Oh, now we need two more fiber. Modification of base kinetic laser functionality, which increases the amount of damage the kinetic laser causes to its targets by 50%, effective in dealing with large amounts of flying hostile creatures. Oh my gosh. All right, so we need to find some fiber. Trees. Is this a tree? Would one consider, no, that's just energy. Looks like, would one consider this a tree? Probably not. There's some trees over here. So wait. Not very effective the way I was doing it. You have to hold that thing down a long time. But oh man, I'm Iron Man. Oh, that was nice. We're gonna do it by 50% now. Yes, please. Upgrade. Pew pew. Oh, come here. Oh, bye bye, birdie. See, I never use this stuff. Oh, that was close. Here we go. Nice. Oh my gosh. What does it do to these? Where'd it go? I don't want to be close to these when they blow up. Nice. Oh my gosh, this game just got an upgrade. Move. Moving targets now. That's my favorite thing. That is my favorite thing. Thank you guys so much. I am now way more invested in this game than I ever was. But we need to keep our energy levels up. So that's something to keep in mind. Something to keep in mind. Alright, what else can we do? What else can we do? So we upgraded all that. Reduce energy costs, which would be awesome. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Activate it. We need more of that stuff, so we need to go find 5 more. Then we can do the range. So we got 6 hours, so we can go up there. We can go up there and get that stuff. The thing is now that I'm like upgrading all this stuff, like all of a sudden, I kind of feel like it's just a little... The structure's fine. It just feels like maybe it's a little too easy to get there. I'm not complaining at the same... I mean, I'm not really complaining. I just... Look how quickly I was able to just, like, update stuff. Oops. I just find that kind of curious. But yeah, that'll... Whoa. Where are you going? That'll definitely help. Well, that's just going to be hard to get to. Definitely help when we get in a tight spot. Nice. But being able to like keep this stuff under control and keep our energy level up, that's going to be the tough part. Which is why you just continue to upgrade, I guess. Cool. I didn't realize we were right next to our other base. Timber! Whee! Get it. I don't feel like I'm picking up anything useful out of these. Wait, which side are we on? Are we really that high up here? I guess we are, huh. So I've seen some of the crazy things they've been working on, like some of the new mobs and stuff. That looks pretty awesome. I'm not gonna lie. This isn't working out. There we go. Come on. Get it! Whee! Boom. Nice. That's kind of cool. We're not running out of protonite anytime soon. Come on. Give me the other stuff. There we go. How much do I actually need? I don't even remember now. We can do this one. Increasing the force applied by the... See, I don't like the kinetic blast. Reach targets at a greater distance. Is that what I'm doing, though? I don't really want to mess with the kinetic force. We did crazy stuff with the laser. Oh, we lost that. Well, anything else I can upgrade while I'm at it? Small amount of energy. That would actually be cool. So ceramic is definitely something we need more of. So while we're... While we're thinking about it, let's go get some more ceramic before nightfall. Oh, wow. Just get up the wall. There we go. And let's run over this way. Yeah, so we have an hour maybe. No, we make it back pretty quick. We can waste a little bit of time getting ceramic. Run! Run for your lives! The laser man is here! Oh no! I bet that's not back yet. Yeah, this takes a while to regenerate, which is fine. There's a whole wall of it. Does it say nothing? Give me all the things. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Minecraft actually recently, so many of you may or may not be fans, but I recommend checking it out. It's a build series, so I'm building stuff in it and just getting started. We're just scratching the surface of it. I foresee it being a very long duration series, that's for sure. Something that I'm hoping to keep alive for a while, but it just takes a lot of time. I build a lot of my stuff in survival. I'd say 95% of the stuff I build is survival. And I just do it because I find it relaxing, just like I do here. Just like I do it here. Upgrade. Oh, we need 50, okay. Well, we may have to do a little bit of hit and run. This might be a longer episode today. And I don't want to, pardon my French, but blow my wad on this game too early. So this might be a once a week kind of thing for a little while. Two a week is just a little difficult. And that's kind of how all of my games are probably going to end up being. So I try to do the two a week and it just is hard. There's games like Overland that I can do that with because those are quick little hits. But like RimWorld, I really have to edit down quite a bit. And of course, Minecraft is the same way. A lot of off-camera building. But, you know, these I just record straight through, but I just, finding time for everything has just been really crazy lately. So I am non-committal as much as possible at the moment. It's going to be interesting figuring out where new stuff is on a new map, too. I'm realizing that as we go through this. It's like, I know exactly where I'm going as soon as I turn around. I really haven't seen anybody else utilize this base structure, building it kind of out on this, so I'm not going to say I'm original, but at the same time. I am certainly helping myself out here by putting myself where I'm at. Let's go up here. Whee! Alright. Let's go up here to the top. Kind of watch things. Let's watch the sun go down as I upgrade this. Upgrade. Energy drain. Activate. Need more fiber. Extended energy straps. Energy harness is now able to reach targets 100% farther. That's awesome. And increases the materials reclaimed to 100% of the structure's cost reduced by any damage taken. Huh. Let's test this laser out. Who wants some? Anybody? Ooh, we need that. We need that. We need that. Let's do this without killing ourselves. There we go. Whee! Plasma fire. We have a lot of plasma fire already. So I'm not sure why we're actually using so much of it. Alright, so let's go ahead and transfer stuff back over. This stuff is the good stuff. Everything else I can keep. Oh, actually, why do we have so much? Why isn't this not stacking? Oh, you know what? You can just go in there. You just go to your room. What are my weapons? Sniper rifle? Okay, so I loaded an old save. Not necessarily an old save, but one that required that. Can you upgrade weapons? No, you cannot equip them, though. Okay. I know eventually you'll be able to do stuff with weapons, but I was curious about that. All right, so anything... I really want to... If I want to increase anything, it's going to be the repairing. So we just need a lot of fiber. Fiber and ceramic for repair time reduction. Cost of repairing structure, so fiber... Yeah, see, we just need fiber, which makes sense. I mean, that's kind of the... almost said the fabric of our lives. That's cotton. Floral deconstruction. Thanks to the improved understanding of anatomy of local flora, energy harness is now able to harvest 100% more energy from plants. So we just need more fiber there. So yeah, I'm going to go get some more fiber. It's night, but I ain't scared. I ain't scared at all. All right. I'm a little scared. Let's go down this way. I mean, we do have trees within our range. It's super dark. Here we go. Give me your fiber. No fiber. Of course. Here we go. Come on, fiber. Fiber, fiber, fiber. Give me all your fiber. Nom, 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 nom. Fiber. That was it. That was it for enemies. They came fast and furious, and they died the same way they came in. Sorry about you, boys. Yeah. Okay. That's a rock. Not a tree. Can you tell the difference? Sometimes it's difficult. There we go. I feel like we just need all the fiber. Yeah, this is gonna be a longer episode. We'll go until daytime, which is actually not far from now, so maybe we'll go a little bit past that. There's some fiber. Protonite and fiber seem to be... I actually don't even... Oh, ooh, we got super close. Almost got out of our range there. That could have been bad. That would have been a bad day. All right, let's check this out. Let's do the healing first. So much fiber needed. Jeez. We need 50? Oh my gosh. All right. Back out we go. Just don't go too far. There we go. Get out. We won't accidentally back ourselves into it. Alright, so we're going to need, like, all the fiber. We just really need to pay attention to where we are. Alright, fiber on the floor. It's the brown stuff, in case you're wondering. The protonite is the red stuff. Oh, wow. This tree hooked us up with a good fiber. Come on. Come on. Come on, fiber. Come on, fiber. Alright, and daybreak is soon, so let's see. What can we get out of this little tree? Nice. Come on, one more fiber. Yes, perfect. Alright. So, upgrade. No, we want to do this one. Yes. Activate. Max active nodes reached. Upgrade activation failure. What? 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 How is that even possible? Okay, now I have a new question. Why did that super fail? What the heck? Alright. Oh, we need 75. Oh my gosh. So maybe we can't even use this. Which I'm not worried about. Propulsion blast. Propulsion blast upgrade launches you backwards at the same time as your target. Activate. I don't want to do that. That's how you get thrown off a cliff. Augmenting the pulse amplifier to the module will increase the energy blast dealt, unlocking the ability for kinetic blast to deal more moderate damage to its targets. Interesting. Huh. So we still have some upgrading to do, but why is there only so many you can do on these? Max active nodes reached. Well, how do we deactivate nodes? Can you... Okay, so I'm right-clicking on them. Oh, so right-clicking on them gets rid of them. Okay. I see. Yeah, I'm not worried about these. Can I do that? Shoot. Right? So confused. Max active nodes reached. Okay, so why is... Oh, maybe it was only showing me activate for the ones. So orange just means it's selected. What does white mean? I'm right clicking. Weird. Anyways, you guys let me know about this. Let me know how I can fix that. And I'd be most appreciative. I think that's going to do it for me. As always, thanks for watching. And until next time, this is JPT. Go play your games, and I'll be seeing you.